The content in this video will be showed. How to choose or calculate the frequency generated by UC3843 or UC3842. It is easy. This is an IC chip of UC3843AN with 8 terminals. Type of UC3843 series. In fact, from its datasheet, it can be seen here, UC3843's basic functions are the same as UC3842's, except its VCC, which is the minimum power requirement to switch its on or off. This is an UC3843 in the simple circuit connection. A resistor and a capacitor together are for the oscillator frequency. This is an enlargement of R and C oscillator in the circuit from UC3843's datasheet. It also shows the terminals connection numbers and a formula for calculation frequency. Apart from R and C oscillator, there are the capacitor daytime graphic and resistor and capacitor value graphic, which is often used as a guide for choosing them. In the most practical case, resistor and capacitor's values are chosen within this envelope. By using this graphic and formula here to calculate oscillator's frequency. F equals 1.72 over R times C. This is a simple frequency generator circuit diagram. R and C are here. Terminal 6 is output. Terminal 7 is VCC for power supply, and terminal 5 is ground. This is the oscillator's signal looks like on the scope, and so does output signal looks like. Batteries of DC 10.5 volt are used for VCC. This is an oscillator by using an UN3843AN as the diagram showed. Red wire is terminal 7 for VCC, and black wire is terminal 5 for ground. Number 6 is output terminal. As showed from diagram, number 8, 4 and 5 connected to the resistor, and capacitors which are 2 times 1 NF equals 2 NF. The resistor's combination value is 10.1 kΩ. Now calculating the frequency by using this formula. F equals 1.72 over RC. Equals 1.72 over 10.1 kΩ times 2 NF.
Equals 1.72 over 10.1 times 10 to the power of 3 times 2 times 10 to the power of negative 9 that of 2 in F equals 2 times 10 to the power of negative 3 mu F equals 2 times 10 to the power of negative 6 mf equals 2 times 10 to the power of negative 9 f. That's it. Equals 1.72 over 1.01 times 2 times 10 to the power of negative 5.
Equals 172 times 1000 over 1.01 times 2 equals 85.15 kHz. The one of marking on the capacitor is 102K. Last letter K means the tolerance for that capacitor's value, which is 10%. It can be 10% more, or 10% less value of the capacitor. So the frequency calculated can be lower, or higher a bit, according to vary values of the capacitor. This is a pack of batteries. It is DC 10.5 volt. And good enough for this oscillator, with UC3843AN operation. Now doing necessary connecting. Scopes probe to number 4 of the oscillator's terminal. Scopes negative and batteries negative to number 5 of the oscillators, which is ground. Battery positive to number 7 of the oscillator's terminal, which is VCC. Now it is ready to show on the scope. Here we go. Let me do some adjusting. The oscillator's frequency is here, 83.998. Let me say, 84,000 Hz. This is a 18,000 ohms resistor. now making it as parallel connected with 10.1 kΩ resistor, and their combination value is 6.47 kΩ. The oscillator's frequency has been changed and increased. Frequency is 128.5 kHz showed here. So far, you have known how to calculate or design an oscillator's frequency with UC3843AN in the circuit. Have a fun. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.